So our next program will be performed by the JER Trio, and our honorable guest performers today are Judith Yu, the violinist, Ellen Hong, the cellist, and Renee Yang, the pianist. So Judith Yu is currently a sophomore at the University of San Diego, and she's majoring in biochemistry. She started playing the violin at the age of 3.5 and officially began her lessons when she was 5. And she's competed in many competitions and won acclaim.
The pianist, Renee Yang, age 19, is a sophomore, double majoring in piano performance and radio, television, film at Northwestern University. Spent her early childhood in Shanghai, China, and began piano lessons at the age of 5. She has enjoyed playing chamber music with J.R.
The cellist, Alan Hahn, is a 19-year-old from North Tustin, California. He is currently majoring in music as a sophomore at Rice University in Houston, Texas. He has won many awards from numerous competitions. Alan will also be having a two-day recital in Taiwan next week on December 24, 2010. It's a Friday in Kaohsiung and Taipei. Please support our musician if you are going to Taiwan during the winter break, or pass this information to all of your friends, relatives, and families in Taiwan.
So this trio started in 2007 when Alan decided to form a trio with the violinist Judith Yu and the pianist Renee Yang. In 2008, the trio won first place in the John Child Walker competition, and also first place at the Music Teacher Association of California, the VOC state competition. In 2010, the trio performed at the Wheeler Hall and Carnegie Hall in New York City under the Distinguished Concert Artist Series through the Junior Chamber Music Program. So let's welcome the JER Trio.
Thank you. Thank you.